This looks shady. God damn it. Alright, let's break in. Fuck. Door's locked.
Got this.
This is our house.
Yeah, it's like, oh shit, he's in there.
This is our kitchen.
We taking over. Oh. Hey, buddy.
This is our kitchen.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Our kitchen.
Our kitchen.
Yeah, right,
can anyone lock this thing back up or no?
Pretty nice upstairs, pretty nice, pretty nice.
Okay, let's get up there. Oh wow, this is a pretty nice place.
Sorry about them, they're kind of...
You can get back in though, right?
Oink oink.
Hey, are you ready to start this work?
Yeah.
Alright, and out.
Oh, I might need to... we need to sit.
Hello?
Hey, would you stop being a dumb little nigger and fuck off and kill yourself, kid?
Yes.
We'll help you. Let's just help. Come on.
Do something.
I don't know, let's make some money. Into his house and
sorry about that. That wasn't really us. That was some thief. He's a little bit toxic. My bad. But are you looking for work? Yes. Do you know who I am?
No!
I am a meth cook. Some work. You can be my head chef.
I'm here, Peg.
Alright. So what do you say? Yes? Oh, nice. Alright, come here. Let's go, guys. Let's go get started. Follow me for work.
Chris, who are?
Follow me for work. Alright, guys, let's get a little place going. Do you know? You know of a good place? Okay. Alright, let's go. So we're gonna go start a little kitchen. Make some money. Make some stacks. Alright, just be careful of the RDMing. This way, I guess. Should we go, like, down the sewer?
Alright, I got this.
Alright. Here comes his lockpicking skills. I don't know where that guy went.
Oh, this is your friendly neighborhood prankster.
Thieves, come here. Thieves, assemble. Let's go.
Dude, what is up with this flag?
Come here.